A genuine Hillary Clinton Pat suit, as worn on the... That's also for auction. What else, Jennifer?
So, thank you, Robert and News Corp, for the 50th... I'll wear my pantsuit next year. Thank you for the 50,000 for the David Nathan.
Jamie, the cabinet position? No.
So I call on the floor tonight a challenge. We would like to have this award tonight increased to 200,000. So thank you, Robert, for the 50,000 in addition to the Nathan family contribution. Who else in the room will put a hand up and don't shame me? 50,000? Thank you. So we have 200,000. Who else in the room will put a hand up? 10,000, who is that? Call your name, I can't see with the lights. Thank you very much, John. Thank you. 210. Craig Chapman, is that you? Who's that, Charlie Grant? 10,000, thank you, Charlie, very much. Who else in the room? Richard Hall, thank you very much, Richard. Anyone else care to contribute? So we're at, what's my math, Robert? 220? 220. Thank you, everybody, very much. And I would remind you all of the silent auction items as another way to contribute. And now I'm happy to introduce the Midtown Men. Thank you.
from the original cast of Broadway's Jersey Boys. Please welcome Tony Award winner Christian Hahn, Michael Longoria, Daniel Riker, and Tony Award nominee J. Robert Spencer, the Midtown Man.
I'm Christian Hall.
I'm Daniel Riker.
I'm J. Robert Spencer, and we are the Midtown Man. Good evening, New York City.
How is everybody feeling tonight? It is so exciting to be at an intercontinental party. This is so fantastic. Thank you so much for having us back. For those of you who have never seen us sing together before, our story together began on 52nd Street in New York City. Yeah. When we appeared together in the original cast of the Tony and Grammy Award-winning show, Jersey Boys.
That's right.
Thank you. Oh my. It's also played the great major cities of Australia as well, so that's very special for us to be singing for you in our hometown.
That's right. Now, since then, we've been on the road for 7 years as the Midtown Man. With our seven-piece band tonight, we get to join you here, just the four of us. We're so happy to be here. We've been traveling all over this great country of ours, small towns, big cities, everything in between. One thing we like to do is pick up a little bit of something from every place we visit.
Here's something we picked up in Detroit.
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't mind, cause you mean that much to me. Ain't too proud to beg, sweet darling. Please don't leave me, girl, don't you go. Ain't too proud to plead, baby, baby. Please don't leave me, girl, don't you go. Now I heard a crying man is ever a man with no sense of pride. If I have to cry to keep you, I don't mind weeping. If I don't keep you here by my side, ain't too proud to beg, sweet darling. Please don't leave me, girl, don't you go. Ain't too proud to beg, baby, baby. Please don't leave me, girl, don't you go.
My girl.
my window, I watch her as she passes by.
That's her.
I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy. You have a girl like her. It's truly a dream come true. Out of all the fellas in the world, she belongs to you. But it was just my imagination. Out in the country with two children, maybe three. I tell you, I can visualize it all. This could be a dream or two.
You see, you are my destiny.
With arms open wide, I can do it by right.
Takes his nest, for you I do my best. Stand by you like a tree. Damn, I'm gonna try and stop me.
Darling, in you I found strength when I was torn down. I don't know what's in store, but together we can all make it in door.
Just to do what's good for you and inspire you a little higher. I know you can make a man out of a soul that didn't have a brother.
Hit it.
Motown, baby.
Let's do that next one.
We've got one song for you. One of the greatest dance songs of all time. Y'all ready to dance with us? Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Woo.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain.
Anybody out there wants to dance on this one? This is our last song tonight. Thank you so much for having us. You all look amazing.
Thank you for being here with us, and see you next year. Thank you. Good night.
And ladies and gentlemen, as you are enjoying your dessert and the after party, please know that the silent auction is closing in just 2 minutes, and we'll announce the winners shortly thereafter. Enjoy dessert.